One man is all that stands in my way. I came here in the hopes that Tony Stark would freely donate one of his Iron Man suits to my magnificent collection. Alas, Mr. Stark has been less than willing to liaise with me. If one was to procure even a piece of his armor, I would reward that person with an impressive prize. Ah, a helmet? Wait, this one is defective. I'm not sure I can have a less than perfect item in my display. Well, perhaps I can wear it around my home.